Earlier this year in June, NDTV Good Times presented you with the opportunity of a lifetime. The chance to be an anchor for our brand new show, Cool Quotient. All you had to do was turn up at the shoot location across three cities. And with the overwhelming response to our audition call, we know for sure that everyone wants to be an anchor on NDTV Good Times. In this episode, we take you through the first leg of the auditions across Delhi and Bangalore. They came in by the dozens, all hopeful to make it as the next Cool Q anchor. Some were good.
Ever wondered how to be stylish yet comfortable without an exorbitant hit on your wallet?
If style is your mantra, then you've tuned in to just the right show.
And some were, well, not so good.
And you're welcome in your coolest show, named XYZ.
My hobbies are playing cricket, listening to music.
Let's light like a lamp and chill like a champ. Let's say yo, because I'm here with a new show.
I assure you, a next 1 hour of total fun. And you are entering a entertainment zone.
But whatever be the case, to make it to the final audition round, the hopefuls needed to get past a rigorous screening process.
Why do you want to be a Cool Q NDTV Good Times anchor?
I think that's the coolest job I want to pursue.
It's always been my dream to be on TV and to communicate with the whole of India. And I'm here. Okay.
And if you manage to make it through that, then you stood a fair chance to make it as the next Cool Q anchor. And to set an example to the novices, we bring in the experts, the best in our league of anchors. Neha Dixit of No Big Deal and Free Fall.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is Beetle Leaf.
Arun Thapar of Chupa Rustam and Spectacular Spas for Men. And so we take you to the first of the locations, Delhi. This is an opportunity for anyone who's ever wanted to be an anchor.
Hey there, I'm at the F Bar and Lounge in the Ashok Hotel, Delhi, for the Delhi round of the Cool Q Anchor Hunt brought to you by Kingfisher and NDTV Good Times.
And it's not just Delhi, the Bangaloreans won't miss the chance to be an anchor.
At Opus, and it seems like the crowds are going insane. I think the people at the registration desk are going to quit very soon, and I don't want to delay it any further because the competition is going to be tough. So let's go in and get the action. Hello everyone, and welcome to Kingfisher and NDTV Good Times Cool Q Anchor Hunt.
Right, so what is this show Cool Q all about, for which we're looking for an anchor? Well, simply put, it's about young and trendy people.
The show gives you all the know-how on how to stay trendy and in style.
It's about going out there and getting what you want without burning a hole in your pocket. It's about all the cool stuff and the gadgets out there.
Tips on how to make the first impression the perfect.
How to keep your girl happy, or your guy, depending on who you are.
Well, the list is endless, but that's what Cool Q is all about.
We need just two people from the milling crowds out there, and to help us arrive at a bunch of finalists who will be selected from the three cities of Delhi, Bangalore and Mumbai, we have with us
our esteemed judges.
In Delhi today, I have Deepanita Sharma, the lovely, beautiful, cool Deepanita Sharma, of course, a very well-known actress and model. Raghuvendra Rathor, designer par excellence, who has, in a sense, redefined style, especially with respect to brand India.
Sanchita Ajampur, she's worked with global brands like Moschino, Blue Marine and many more. She's a decorative consultant to Alexander McQueen, Armani, Diesel, Gucci and many more. Manoviraj Khosla is a name to reckon with in the world of fashion. He is designed for various corporate houses. His collections are always edgy and a party spirit.
But Tubar.com.